you open some menus and put your presents on the table so you don't get thrown away.
Thank you, Lily.
What is it?
What does it say?
Friendship is a precious gift that cannot be bought or sold, but its value is greater than a mountain made of gold. Rice. And it's a magnet.
Very nice. You could always use a magnet.
Thank you, Lily.
My turn?
Yeah.
It's on my magnet pouch. That's fine.
One's for you and Mom.
This one's for me and Dad. Mm-hmm. And it's from Patient.
I think I know where you should put that in the fridge.
Okay, you can just put that on.
Because it has a magnet.
Very nice. It's an ornament. Mm-hmm. Thanks, Katie.
That's a good one.
You want to go hang it on the tree?
Yeah. Okay.
Take it.
Somebody else needs a table. Oh my, what is this?
It's a ball of citrus.
Oh.
And I think it's behind the ones.
What?
Well, the...
Is it like this?
No, it goes like this. And the ones go.
Oh, nice. Cute, that's impressive. Mm-hmm. That looks complicated to put together. Thank you, Patience. That looks just like a ball.
Mm-hmm. Hudson, the bull's coming to get you. He's staring at you. You're wearing red.
All right, Hudson's turn. You're up, Lily.
Open that one. It's mine.
I think bacon would like to come inside.
Welcome, Lily.
What is it? Oh, paddleball. Princess paddleball kit. Patience, you're up next.
So what? Mom.
Hey, show me.
Mom.
Very nice, buddy.
Yeah, it looks like a weird thing.
I love it.
I did those when I was little.
Thank you, Lily.
You're welcome.
Grease.
Thank you.
Thanks, Mom and Dad.
You're welcome.
What is it? Barnes & Noble gift card.
And you get to go on a date with Jess' mom to go spend it. You should videotape how she's smiling about that. Smile about it.
Oh, Bella has joined us.
She has.
She wants to look at all the presents.
Hey, Bella.
I think we forgot about this.
Ooh. Oh, it's on the table.
Katie, it's vanilla lotion. Thank you.
And it looks like shampoo and body wash.
Mm-hmm. That smells really nice.
She's probably going to steal some of that.
Okay,
all right, this is from Grace. Whoa. Oh, I got a puffin card. Dear Dad, Merry Christmas. I hope you like your